reports she crawled back where she belongs in front of a thrilled crowd.
Once in a lifetime. Yep. Totally worth it.
Beachgoers cheered Morgan as she got her first look at home in months. The female adult loggerhead is 20 pounds heavier, free of infection, strong, and watch this, very anxious to go.
It was amazing. Just wonderful. I'm so thankful that people rehabilitate those turtles and they're able to go back and live in their habitat.
Morgan stranded over the winter with dozens of other turtles that washed up sick, some of them near death. But look at Morgan now.
We kind of treated the symptoms accordingly to each turtle, but we never found out the causative agent. So whatever it was that caused all these animals to strand is still a big mystery, but sometimes we just treat their illness.
And treat it well, because at 190 pounds, Morgan's flippers are working overtime, taking her back to sea.
He's just so cute, and I love sea turtles, and I like them going out to the wild. I like them.
Now, here's what's amazing. Sea turtles are constantly producing follicles and eggs. If Morgan's old enough, if she's a mature adult, she could conceivably mate very quickly and be back here in a week's time laying eggs, right during our nesting season.
Whether she comes back this year or next to nest, rehab specialists are just glad Morgan can come back, a triumphant turtle. In Ponsonbet, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.